Good evening. Thank you so much for joining me today. This video is going to be the first video that I'm going to call Back to Basics. It is simply a style of video that I do without any props. I'm not going to use any equipment, no microphones. And it's going to be created from just the first point of view. And it's going to be just me directly speaking to the camera, to you. I know that some of you like these unrehearsed videos. I love them myself too, for a change. So in between of my other videos, tutorials, and role plays and things like that, I would love to create these little simple silly videos. They're a lot of fun for me to make, and it's again, they're very much unprepared. So today we're going to review two packages that I've gotten, and as you can see, you find yourself sitting on my floor with me in my dining room. I have these jackets that are going to be used soon in the video. And today I would like to review two packages. The first package is this wonderful crinkly blanket. Let's look at it closer. Been sent to me from one of my viewers, Miss Tina. So we're going to go over each square, touch it, and review it in detail. The second package is this box, and this one came to me from YouTube headquarters. It is a little late, about 2 years late. But it's nonetheless appreciated. So we'll take a look at both of them in detail now. Let's get you a little bit closer. And here's our box again. It's very glossy, sort of smooth, surfaced box. And as I said, it is from YouTube headquarters. So let's open it up. Just put the top right here on the side. And here we see a enclosed piece of paper. And it's just a message from YouTube. Let's read it. Sorry for shaky camera. 100,000 subscribers. That's more than double the size of a packed Roman Colosseum, and more than 10 times the number of people who set the human domino world record. We understand the dedication and talent it takes to reach 100,000 YouTube viewers. We want you to know that we don't take your achievement for granted. You delivered the audience. Now we're delivering the rewards. To commemorate your milestone of 100,000 YouTube subscribers, please accept with our congratulations this silver play button. We know you'll continue to create amazing content and bring in more fans, so we'll keep looking for new ways to reward you. Thanks for being awesome. So that's a very nice note that came from Tom Pickett, Operations. It's very nice. I don't like that they call people subscribers. I always had a problem with that because you truly become my family, and I just want you to know that this is basically your reward, and I'm just lucky to happen to receive it. So we have this foam, just like a protective sheet. And here is our box. We have more protective foam on the sides. And the box itself is of gray color with little shots of different YouTube videos. And let's take out the frame itself. And you can see me in it a little bit. Like this. Hello. I don't know if you can see me. So, as you can tell, it's plastic top, more glass plastic top. It has a stainless steel framing. It's quite heavy, about 3-4 pounds, I'd say. And here we have the little congratulations sign, and it says, YouTube Gentle Whispering, congratulations for surpassing 100,000 subscribers. That's awesome. On the back, we have a couple of pieces that are just hanging for hanging purposes. I don't really have any spot worthy on my wall right now of this, so I will keep it in this package untouched until I find something, a spot that would be, would work good for it. So we're going to close it back up. Here's where I have to say thank you. Thank you. You already know that I would be nowhere without you, and I hope that you know it. Every achievement that has ever been made was made only because of the support system. In my case, it's you guys. Thank you for being my northern star and for leading the way and sharing your love and affection and attention. We all would be nowhere without you. I'm sure that all content creators will agree with me on that, that we love you truly. You are our family. Our best friends. So, thank you for everything. You're my lovely people, and I love you so much. Ну что же, ребята, конечно же, всем уже понятно, что награда это, что награда это не, в принципе, не моя, а заслужена она всеми вами. За все те моменты, за все то время, которое вы проводите со мной, ну и вообще с нашей общиной, сообществом. Надеюсь, что мы будем продолжать расти, продвигаете, весь прогресс, все. перейдем к шуршащему одеялку. So how about you? Okay, so now on to the crinkly blanket. This style of blankets is called Afghan, and this particular one has been sent to me by a lady named Dina Maccabee. I hope I pronounced it right, so thank you so much for sending it to me. The idea behind this blanket, as I understood, is that everything in here is made out of man-made products. So plastic and more plastic. So today we're going to review each square one by one. Here at the start, you can see that tassels, I'm not sure. On the bottom as well as on the top, I created pure cellophane bags. And then as you look closer, you can see that actually everything. Every detail here is made out of bags, plastic bags, and that's pretty amazing. So the first square we have, it says Havana, that's dark chocolate wrap, it's pretty cool. Surrounded once again by a plastic bag. This one we see a bunch of different receipts, all stitched together over a bag of spinach, triple washed. And then we have bags. It is pretty interesting that something so natural as spinach can come in the packaging that is so unnatural. I'm not trying to cause any stirs, I promise. Just, I see a lot of, I guess, sarcasm or symbolism. Pardon me if I misread it. Rainbow package, and she used different stitching to create shapes. The next one is a wrapping. And then we have in the middle everything made out of plastic bags, even the flower. This next one is brown paper bag. And then we have more candy wrappers. We have Hershey's milk chocolate Crinkly's special edition. And Mr. Goodbar. Then this next one is... I like the Crinkly sound of it. And I like that the center. Very interesting. Next one again, we have more packaging. Like a binding packaging. And more imagery. And knots creating. I like that only a smart community will see the beauty of sounds in this piece as much as maybe the art purpose of it. And the message. This is a brown bag. Plastic bottle connected with a plastic wire. Again, surround it with loops. With threaded plastic bags. Here we have. With opening more hazelnut candies, I like that, it's like a pocket. And we have a party package with bubble wrap. Like this one, it represents the sun, the beautiful thing. And in the middle of the sun, we have the bottom of the plastic bottle. I have a theory on this. First of all, of course, you see the irony, I'm sure. And I think that after our world is gone and our civilization is gone, if that ever happens, but you know, it can happen in a million years, why not? I think that this rug, this blanket, I'm sorry, will be perfect representation of some of our worst accomplishments. Well, best I'm not trying to be a hypocrite. But I see the scary side of it and the beautiful side of it. It's something that is truly needed, and it is an accomplishment in some way. All the plastics in our life, and we learn to love the sound of it. Yet it is something that needs to be recycled, otherwise it's a waste that will stay and will be our history, will be the representation of us today. It's the trash. Very unfortunate. Hopefully other things will stay behind us too. Okay, we have more seats and a bag with more cut up plastic inside. And there are a couple coupons. And they're all stitched together as well. Then we have Nature's Garden Natural Coconut. And she cut up three pieces of paper or something, and it represents the coconut in this case. I like the texture of it. More Hershey bar. Maybe once I'm done with the video, I might pop a few. It's always exciting. And now we have dried plants and leaves squished in between the sheets of scotch tape. And I'm guessing she was representing that we're suffocating the nature of the plastic, so we're squeezing it, leaving it breathless. I'm sorry for the negative message. Well, not negative message, but just a reminder. I really like it because I think that this is very artistic. It's very simple and it sounds good. And I see a lot of irony and beauty at the same time. And that's all that matters. You know, I never used to think about recycling or even not throwing trash outside until I came to the United States. And it is a very unfortunate thing to say, but that is the truth. I remember I never cared as much about my surroundings as I did when I came here, because, well, I hope that Russia is different. See that it's improving in cultural ways, and I'm becoming very proud of it because it is a part of my culture too. So I want to see it bloom and grow and evolve into something strong, not just powerful but strong, you know. So I thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you. I do have a P.O. box. I'm just scared to say it in the video because I'm afraid of overwhelmed. So, thank you. Mm-hmm.